Hello everybody, this is Procane. Welcome to My Friend Chip with Mystical Muni. Alright. Ham. You lick the ham. It's not even cooked, hon. I think we're supposed to grab it. Oop. It's down here.
Hello there! My name is Chip. I went camping with my family, and then I went for a walk because I saw a butterfly, and now I'm lost. Can you help me find my way back? The only thing is, it looks like my battery might be broken. I'll only be able to come out of my storage disk when I'm on one of these recharge pads. I'll be able to move around. As long as my disk is on one of these pads, it can send me power wirelessly. If you need my help somewhere, you can use this. Just place it on that red utility pad on the floor over there, and I'll head over and see what I can do. I'm on my way.
Come on. There you go, buddy.
Oh man, that's a big gap. I think I can help you over though. Let me just find the right utility on my hard drive. I found it! Okay, here we go. Full beam ahead! Ooh. All right, jump in and enjoy the ride. My family are definitely somewhere in that direction. I think I'll catch up with you at the next recharge station. You can respawn me in my storage disk there.
Hi. Red! Come on! Oh, a butterfly. A butterfly. Ooh, the texture on those signals. But yeah, well, little sheepies. Hello. Hello. Damn it. Mm. Oh, okay. So we are specimen. Here we go. Red, where you at? Just jump in the water. Red, come on. I know you're good at parkour. Come on now. Come on, you can do it. Go, Rick. Aw. Sorry. Okay. Go. Fuck. Okay. Hey, we're on number two. Here we go.
Again, thank you so much for helping me. I really need to find where my parents are. Hey, did I ever tell you about the time they first saw each other? My dad said he couldn't resist her. Oh man, I'm sorry about that. My humor chip doesn't always function correctly. Anyway, what is this place? It looks like an old mining town. We can't get through though. Those rocks are blocking the way. Maybe if you look around, you'll be able to find something that can help us.
Red. Where's the red one at, Red? I think I saw it. Yep, you found it.
This is an interface chip. I'll be able to speak to any machinery they have around here. Just place this on that red utility pad, and I'll see what I can do with my new upgrade.
Machinery.
I'm heading over.
What machinery are you going to be talking to over here? Come on, Wally 2.0. You can do it.
Alright, let me just load up the interface software, and I'll see if I can communicate with anything. It seems to be working. Let me just change over to their language setting.
Dial up, really?
Okay, I really, really hope it understood that correctly.
Oh. Do you need this?
Oh, my circuits. Is that a...
High power polymer battery module, model number 65962749?
That's amazing. That's the same model as my battery that broke. Bring it here, and I'll replace the faulty one. It works. With my new battery installed, I'll be able to move around on my own. Give me a high five. Yes! Now let's go find my family.
Okay. Hey, buddy. Oh, you're following us. Okay. You're following me.
move so much faster with my new battery. This is great. I'm not sure what I should do with the old one. Hey, would you like to have it? It's free of charge. Oh man, I'm not sure my humor chip has sorted itself out yet.
Would you like to have it? Free of charge.
Look, Mom.
Your mom is...
What a view of the city. Maybe you should take a photo so you can share it with your friends. If you place your camera in that slot, something special might happen.
Really? Zelda? That's funny. Hi, Chip. Oh, you didn't have a timer. Here, hun. What I would do is I would just turn it around to where you could see the thing from this side and just take a selfie. I'll put mine up here. You can put yours down there.
I got it. Okay.
I will take one too.
I'll take one. Okay, you put yours at the top then.
Hold on. Alright, I'll take mine first. Hold on, let me do this. Alright, your turn. I think I was pointing, my bad. That's a good one. All right, let's go. All right, come on, Chip. Okay.
That far. Hey, I have an idea. I have a utility that can help us get up there. The only thing is, I don't know where it's saved on my storage disk. I haven't defragmented any of the files in years, so everything's all over the place. But I think the only way we can find it is if you go into the disk and look for it. If you're wondering how that's possible, it's because this is a science fiction game, and because the guy writing this script can't think of a good explanation. Anyway, let me just set up the program so you can enter the storage disk. Okay, jump in, and good luck.
It's so bright. You don't bow.
Alright, we gotta defragmentate his hard drive. I don't know how to say it that way, but damn. Hard drive. This is a parkour, basically. It's a cool one, I like it.
You found the jetpacks. I thought they were lost forever. There's just one problem, though. I'm not old enough to fly, so I'll have to figure out another way to get up there. You go ahead, and I'll meet you at the top.
Come on up. Yeah, putting on like a backpack. And then
yeah, there you go. Hello, wall.
Butterfly hun. Nope, never mind. That's just a lie. I thought it was a butterfly. I don't see any though.
Without a license, but this is so much fun.
Okay. Be careful.
Whoa! Whoa, That was a close one. I didn't break anything, but I think maybe we should just stick to walking for now.
Look, it's your parents.
Mom! Dad! Oh, thank my circuits.
Oh, Chip, where have you been? We've been so worried about you.
I'm so sorry, Mom. I went for a walk, and then I got lost. And then my battery broke, and I had no idea where I was.
We looked all over the place, but we couldn't find you anywhere. Your dad's been so worried, we had to reboot him twice.
I'm so sorry, Dad. I promise I won't do it again.
Amelia, don't you have anything to say to your brother? Amelia, now there's no need to say things like that. What your sister meant to say there was that she missed you very much.
I'm not sure that's what she meant. But anyway, everyone, these are my new friends. They found me stuck in my storage disk and helped me find my way back here. There's been tractor beams, bulldozers, and jetpacks. We've been on a real adventure together.
I can't thank you enough for helping my son find his way back here. If you want to stay, we have marshmallows, and we can start up the barbecue later if you'd like. Or Amelia could warm something up for you. Right, Amelia?
Why does Amelia look so angry? More building. The guy that wrote the script.
Marshmallow? Huh? Marshmallow? Alright, everybody. As you can tell, my left controller just died. So I'll go ahead and end this video here. If you did go on to enjoy it, please like, comment, subscribe, and... well... I'm waiting for my recording to start back.
Hi!
If you did go on to enjoy it, come check out this world. We collected 6 of 10 butterflies. There's 10? Oh. Okay. Well, I hope everybody enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!